to crack the US market. Not only is the Starfish album doing well, but Church members' solo material should also get pretty good reaction. Marty Willson-Piper has a new album out called Art Attack, which he co-produced and played most of the parts on. It's out in the States and is released here in 2 weeks' time, 2 weeks today. This is the first release from Art Attack. She's King, Marty Willson-Piper.
Australia's final.